Oh, am I going to the boss now? I think I am. Looks like this floor only had like one stage. Alright. Let's see if we can whoop this boss's ass better than I did the last one, because I honestly sucked at the last one. It did not go well.
This is the final area for tonight. A steep face is in your path. Stay calm and take it step by step.
I don't like your positive attitude, sir. Yeah, I can see that.
Right, I got it.
Fuck this baby. Whoops. I don't remember his, like, attack. Oh, that's what his attack is. Shit. I will have to be, careful on that one. Think I can do this? God damn, baby! Oh, come on. Well, this is already not going well. Alright. I wish the controls would be a little bit faster, more responsive, but... Ugh. Actually, let's do this. I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. Go.
Don't leave me.
I'll get this one. Jesus, kid. You can calm your shit there, homeboy. Oh, God. Alright, let's do this. Actually, I'm gonna push this over. And
right, I got it.
All right, cool for that. Can I do this? Gotta remember all these techniques. Yeah, suck it, kid.
All right.
Alright, well, I probably got a bronze, but at least I didn't fuck up as bad as on that other boss. I'm kinda happy with that. I'll take it.
Congratulations. Thus ends the Inquisition.
I'll take whatever victories I can get.
you want to talk about?
What are you doing here?
Are you okay? Did you drink too much last night? You called me over, and you don't even remember.
Huh? No way. I mean, yesterday, I...
What's wrong? You're acting weird.
Weird? Me? God, why can't I remember the time I spend with you? It's like the important parts are missing.
Oh, I remember them, though.
Well, I wonder why I...
Silly. Huh? Hey, what's this long hair?
That's Catherine's. What should I do? Should I just tell her? No, I can't let her find out like this. Oh, that's mine. Probably off my chest. You know, manly.
Huh? Your chest? Really?
Yeah, yeah. You know, it's that... But you know when sometimes a long white hair grows on your body? It's good luck?
But this is, like, really long.
Yeah, I was growing it out. Guess it just fell out by itself. Good thing, too. It's bad luck if you pull it out yourself, you know?
Oh, really? It's not from another girl, is it, Vincent?
No, why would you say that?
You know, because if it is... I'm going to die right here.
Hey, knock it off with all the dying stuff, okay?
Then I'll kill you. I die, or I kill you. Which would be better?
Take... Come on, whoa.
Fine, I'll give you 5 seconds. If you don't answer me, I'll kill you. One... Two, three, four.
Hey, come on. Quit fooling around.
Bye.
There's no other girl. Right, you're imagining things.
Is that the truth?
Of course it is.
Okay, I trust you.
Thanks. God, she's scary like this. Is she gonna pull a knife on me one day or something? Oh, no, there is no one day. I've got to do something about this relationship.
I'm not going to ask you about the past. It doesn't matter. But from now on, if you ever cheat on me, I'll be angry.
Okay.
You don't have to get that, do you?
Whoa, wait, hold on. Sure, but hold on a second.
Who's that?
It is my landlady. She was trying to open the door.
The landlady?
Yeah, I forgot to pay my rent last month. You know how it is with money.
You gotta be kidding. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
What the hell, Vincent? What is this?
Will you keep it down?
Huh?
One of my bosses is here.
Huh? Really?
Not the best time for you to be.
Maybe I should at least say hello.
He gets real grumpy if you wake him up. He's sleeping in the back.
Well, if you really think it would... Huh? He's awake?
Hurry up! Outside! Hey! Go. Sorry. Really sorry. I just wanted to protect you from the smell.
Huh?
He really smells, you know, and he was drinking last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm glad I got you out in time. Whew. Hey, we're not that close, but he kind of forced his way in while he was drunk.
Oh, well, he is your boss, huh?
Yeah, he is.
You just seemed really stressed, so I came to see how you were doing.
Thank you. Come by after work and I'll complain some more.
Oh, I got you something from the new shop that opened up.
Yeah?
Here. I'll see you later. Owen, I am pregnant. I just wanted you to know.
Seriously? Was that why you really came here? I need to make up my mind quick. You don't know how that makes me feel. Seriously.
See ya.